Alright, so now that we've defeated the first two bosses, Bitbite will show up randomly. And yes, it is random as far as I can figure out from everything that I've researched on the internet. So yeah, now that we have the weapons that we know for sure that will destroy Bitbite, we can go through the regular boss order. I like going to Bolt Catfish because Bolt Catfish leads to Crushed Crawfish, which leads to Neon Tiger, which is the shortest path to the Buster upgrade. So, Bolt Catfish, here we come. So these security lights here, the red laser, will turn into energy weapons, which you dash through it real fast so you don't take any damage. So these things on the roof, you can see you blast them and they get an energy shield once they leave them and they'll turn back on, so you gotta hit them real quick. Now, you want to be sure not to step on that thing right in front of you, because that will take you to Vile. And trust me when I tell you I am not powerful enough to go to Vile. So, up here. Spikes are insta-kill, but don't mind me. I'm gonna drag these all the way up here. I'm pretty sure these spikes are insta-kill. Just air dash over. Get the heart tank. Follow. That is the first heart tank? Yes. Yes, I believe so. Because, yeah, there's a point here in the game where I go back and do all the backtracking. And, yeah, it's just kind of becoming a lot of battles. Once you've collected enough upgrades. Alright, so this is the first place where Bitbite could be. The ice weapon, because the ice weapon is indeed what kills Bits. Buster, so I can get weapon energy. Go. So yeah, this guy used the ice weapon on, and is this Bitterbite? Yep, it's Bit. All right, so he does, when he dashes towards you, of course, is the same routine where you're trying to stay on the opposite side of the wall. You want to stay kind of jumped up in the air so that when he jumps up, when he dashes over you, or when he dashes towards you, he'll dash over you. So, up in the air. I'm got stuck in this thing. That's bad. And then let him fall on top of the ice. Oh, I fucked up. Shit. Comes back. All of this is gonna be for nothing. Try this again. Okay, I have you now. So yeah, as you can see, he does a nice blow-up animation. That means he's gonna blow up and not come back. Thank goodness. Oh! I was afraid he wasn't gonna come back and I'd just get shot and I'd have to restart this whole run. That'd be a shame. Alright. Part right here, you wanna let the sparks. Last faster. Alright, so we're on to the boss. So this boss is vulnerable to the drill here. And the trick trick is that he jumps towards you, and you want to make him land on it. So we'll see that as we get going here. So we've got him a little bit. Back against the wall. Hit him again here. But yeah, he does always kind of try to jump on top of you. Careful, I have half strength here. He does this thing where electricity will come from the roof if you let it. So don't let it. But yeah, just try and keep him staggered, of course. There's no problem. Just try not to fuck up on bit if you run into it.